Going on, everyone?
Happy Sunday. Happy 8 o'clock. And yeah, can I play some music? And I wanted to dedicate this one to everybody who's been doing their bit for the protests around the world. And yeah, I'll say a bit more about that later. First, the music.
Thank you.
Hey everyone, I hope you're doing well wherever you are. Thanks for tuning in. Got a good little crowd tonight. Thought I'd dedicate this one, as I said, to the movement that's happening now. It's definitely about time everything happened. And as I said in my post, no obligation, but if you feel like donating to one of the many organisations out there doing great things for progress in and around the world, then that'd be cool. My suggested one was the El Sistema England program, which something I used to teach a long time ago now, but basically gives young people, young kind of underprivileged people, the chance to make music and learn classical instruments and to play in orchestras and all kinds of things. It's actually an awesome thing. And there's a link in the post I did yesterday, and then you can kind of go through to their site and make a little donation. I know it'll be appreciated by everyone there. Okay, a little more music. If anyone wants to hear anything in particular, please feel free to write it in the comments, and I'll continue. That's called The Sea, and it's from my first record, Momentum. Okay, this one is called Lungs, and is from my most recent album called 98. Okay, goes something like this. Thank you. That was called Lungs. And I'm going to do two more, which I have a habit of saying and then doing more then. But I think I'm going to do two more today. I'm going to do this one, which is called Atoms, and is from my most recent album. Okay. Let's try and remember how to play this. Thank you. called Atoms. Thanks to everyone who's tuned in today, to all my friends, and to everybody else who are doing their thing for the movement out there and trying to make a change. Keep going. For all of those who are not sure what to do, just donate something to some organisation. My suggested one, as I said earlier, is the music one called El Sistema, in my post, link in the post I did yesterday. To finish, I'm going to do one more, and it is going to be called... I've got a question I'm going to answer. Sounds lovely as always, thank you. What inspired a track like Atoms? Well, what inspired a track like Atoms? Well, the last album I did was about the human mind and body, and I kind of tried to make it as visual in my head as possible and then represent that with sounds. So I basically picked that topic, and I thought like the pizzicato plucking with a delay kind of conjured up the image of atoms bouncing around. So that's kind of how it came about. And the rest of them kind of all have a theme in this album, and it's, you can listen, check it out on Spotify and other great streaming apps out there now. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Very cool of you, as always. And I'm going to finish with Pines. Bang. Decided. Okay. Hope you have a great week, everyone. And we'll see you. I will see you probably next weekend, next Sunday. But stay tuned for more information about my next stream. Take care. Thank you. Thank you, everyone, and